What's up, FP? We have the framework coming at you. This is our next six-week cycle. We are laying the groundwork for what's to come in 2021. All right. This program is designed to burn fat, build muscle. There will be a focus on high-intensity complex movement. During the week, steady-state cardio is at its utmost importance. Your goal should be about 6 to 12 miles. I'd like the 8 to 12 mile range of steady state cardio. That is cardio of the green form if you're using the MyZone. It's about 70%, 75% of your max heart rate. You want to get about 8 to 12 miles. You can go as good as 6 miles per week of that kind of cardio. It could be on the treadmill, bike, elliptical, Stairmaster. Any of them, it will be totally fine to utilize. The weeks will be broken down into three lifting days where you're gonna have a strength segment plus a metabolic conditioning portion, and then three volume days or station days where you're gonna get more volume, more higher reps, lighter weight, that kind of work. We are looking to get stronger on the lifting days, and on the volume days, we are looking to build that muscular endurance and tone the muscles. The combination of the two styles is going to provide you strong, lean muscle mass. The next 6 weeks, we are turning the page to smaller muscle groups, complex movements, and metabolic output, your heart strength. Let's get after it. This is the framework. Next 6 week cycle.